This is a love story about a man and his scooter. In 2004, I read a letter in the Star. It was about a German market in the town. They were selling fancy cheese and meat and continental wines. And the author of the letter had to frown. 'Cause where's he gonna park? Where's he gonna park his Shopmobility scooter today? Where's he gonna park? Where's he gonna park his Shopmobility scooter today? In 2005, I heard a tale in the pub. Big Frank were taking scooter down to shop. Well, halfway there he hit the curb and battery went flat. Now he's stuck about half a mile from co-op. And where's he gonna charge? Where's he gonna charge Shopmobility scooter today? Where's he gonna charge? Where's he gonna charge Shopmobility scooter today? In 2006, I had me eye on for a sex. I was trying to impress this lovely lass called Jean. I got myself a rascal and painted lightning on the side. Now I'm courting, and it's thanks to me mean machine. But where am I going, poor Jean? Where am I going, poor Jean? On my Shopmobility scooter today. Where am I going, poor Jean? Where am I going, poor Jean? On my Shopmobility scooter, my Shopmobility scooter. Today.